I'm so cool because I have a dollar and glasses. Seriously, just shut the freak up. Hey you guys, it's me, Mariah. And anywho, this video is... Well, I don't know what it's about. I just decided I wanted to make a video. It's 12:08 p.m. or a.m. or whatever. And I'm about to go to bed because this is school night. I have to get at least an hour of sleep. My gumball collection's going good. I'm gonna have a really big gumball. Well, I'm not done. I need to go buy more gum. I gave it to people. Like a candy just sitting here. I'm using that for something. Let's talk about the movie Titanic. Because I just talked about this. Titanic. If you guys have not seen this movie, go watch it. If you don't cry, I don't care. I don't cry during movies. I do sometimes, but they have to be really good. This movie made me cry my eyes out. I cried for about an hour. The movie, it's like 2 hours long. I have 2 discs for it. But anyway, you have to watch this. I get cold chills just thinking about it. It is so freaking, it's sad. But it's like the best love story ever. And it's better than Romeo and Juliet. Sorry if you like love them and blah blah blah, but I'm not even kidding. It's like amazing. And like so much happens at one time. Okay, so you probably heard what happens, that the boat sinks and all this. Well, Jack and Rose, they meet each other because he's talking to these people, and then he sees her because she gets mad and she walks away, and they look at each other. Well, he looks at her, and she looks and she gets a quick glimpse and like looks away. And then after that, like, all this stuff happens, and they start doing this, they start talking, and then he goes here, like that, and she's like, oh my gosh, I'm flying, and he teaches her how to fly, and oh my god, it's so cute, and that's a true story, and it's just like, oh my god, I was trying to make a video after I watched it for the first time. I've never seen it. I got it for Christmas, and I finally watched it. I was watching clips on my computer of it. And then I got to the part where it was ice on here on my computer, because I never seen the movie before. That was the first clip I seen of it. And I was like, ugh, this is stupid, I don't want to watch it. So I put it on my Christmas list. I got it, of course. And I was like, okay, so I'm going to watch this. I got it. I cried my eyes out. I cried. It was just so, so sad. And to think that's a true story, that's sad. I actually want to go and just see that boat in person, like, just see it. And the old lady, how it begins, is they go looking underneath. I didn't think it was an actual movie, but then I found out it was, because she was telling a story. But anyway, it's a really good movie. But anywho, it'll make you cry. And, like, just, yeah, I'm scared of ships now because of it. But anywho, what I'm saying is, like, okay, so it starts out, and these people are going underwater, and they're looking at it, and they go into these rooms, and then eventually they find this picture, and because they're looking for, like, this money or something, and they find this picture of Rose that Jack drew, and this old lady calls, and she's like, and the guy's like, okay, Miss Rose Dawson, whatever, do you know who this picture is? And she goes, of course I do, it's me. Or that picture is a me, something like that. And oh, it's just like, I'm like, I knew it was going to be her as soon as I seen her, like, because how she looked at the TV when it came on the news, I was like, oh, yeah. Dude, you guys know, after I watched this movie, I actually did some research, and I looked up the real Jack Dawson, and the really rare pics, actually, and because there's no records of him actually found. Well, I found one picture of him, it was from high school. The actors don't really look like them, but yeah. And then the real Rose Dawson, I found her. I found this. There's 7 survivors on here if you look up stories about them. The real stories. There's 7 survivors story on here that's like 40 minutes long. And that's like really sad. I watched that. I watched a few minutes of it, then I kind of like clicked off because I was really crying and stuff. And that is just sad. They're like, thinking that all the people going to like New York, and then they had like their lives just ended. And it's all because of the stupid freaking people that were supposed to be guiding the ship and had to watch Jack and freaking Rose make out. That's just freaking like, what? But it's okay. It was so cute. Oh my gosh, I probably would have done the same thing. I'm just kidding. But he tried everything to stare at it. It was just so sad because the guy that built it, he was on the ship, and he just just stay behind and let everyone go. And the other guy had to be a jack monkey and freaking, her Rose's boyfriend, and then they end up breaking up, and then he calls her a whore because he's going out because she likes Jack, and then she goes, I'd rather be his whore than your wife, because they were going to get married and they were fiancés and stuff. But anyway, it's so sad. It's like the best movie ever. It's my favorite movie, one of them at least, and I just love that movie. Oh my god, you have to go watch it if you haven't seen it already. Oh my freaking god. And if you don't like it, go freaking get fucked by a cactus. Cough. Did you hear that? It was a burp. It's coming out slowly. I really need to poop. Do you smell it? I'm just kidding. So yeah, that's what Titanic is about. As you can see on the cover, that's where the flying part is. And it's just awesome. And oh my god, you have to watch it. I didn't tell you most of it. That's just like three parts about it. And yeah, you have to go watch it or buy it or rent it or whatever. I actually looked up the Titanic on here, the full movie. They do have a movie, but it's like an olden day fashion one. It's not the real one. And just, yeah. Leonardo DiCaprio plays Jack, and Kate Winslet plays Rose. Written and directed by James Cameron. Digitally remastered. Pretty awesome. But yeah, go watch it. Like, it's awesome. Amazing! It's amazingly awesome. And yeah. Alright, I'm going to maybe make another video in a few minutes. See you guys later. Bye.